Hey guys, welcome back. Last video we went up towards the top of all these routes and we found another path here that doesn't lead to that bonfire we found before. And there's a message down here now. Fatty. Okay. I'm hoping we can find a way to kill that angel that's up there. Need to drop down there. Is that where that bonfire was? Yes, because that's a volcano looking thing. Okay, so let's see what's down here. Oh, yes! Thank God. That's an awful big area, though. There's gonna be something hiding around the corner. I'm just rushing that thing though. What the hell is this thing? Dude, they can't attack. These are the, I guess, angels' bodies? Because once you kill this thing, the angels go away. Interesting. Time for revenge. Twinkling Titanite. Pointless ahead. And we have an ember. So I wonder which angel that was. I wonder if it was the one that was back towards that one bonfire. I did it. If only I had a betrayal. Man, that's seriously, that causes vertigo. So am I gonna have to homeward bone back? Or can I make it back up there? This DLC so far has reminded me a whole lot of Dark Souls 2. Is there anything under there? Because Dark Souls 2 had quite a few areas in its DLCs where there was certain enemies that were really strong until you found a way to destroy. Let's see, there's the armor and the Sunken King DLC. And there was the Iron King DLC had, what was it? I can't remember. It's been a while since I played Dark Souls 2. Okay, this takes me back down to this bonfire, but I should have explored up there, because that angel was gone. Oh well. I guess let's go back. I'm kind of curious. There might be something up there. And plus, I want to make sure that was that angel. And if I'm lucky, it's the same one that's right outside this bonfire. I don't see it. Oh hell yes, it was. Yes! Ah, oh, I hate those things. I guess Snyder's not gonna kill this guy for me, though. I hate these things almost as much as the angels. So now I can actually see what's back here. Hey, wait. I think I've already... Yeah, I've already been here. Yeah, because that's where it said jumping require head. Okay, I know where that route is, too. Okay, that answered a couple of my questions. So we're also going to have to backtrack before too long back to that first angel. I saw the weird body-looking thing, but turned back before I went down that path. Okay, now we can explore this whole area without having to worry about getting bombarded. I was worried about those guys, but I've already went back there in that cave. I think I've checked out everything on the bottom here. It's just in these upper tree branches or roots or whatever they are. That Pyromancer should still be gone. Checked out everything there. Some pretty nice shield work. That goes up. I know I've been up there. That takes me back. Let's just make sure. Yeah, that's where that thing was that killed the angel. Okay, then. Pyromancer is still gone, thank God. NPC enemies don't usually come back. Friends are still here, though. Okay, now. I can explore all this up here. What's there not be a thing up here? It doesn't look like there is. Just as a thought, complete waste of time. Oh well. So I have to go over there. Yeah, that's back towards that first bonfire. So down here, let me fall off here. That's where that divine blessing was. Oh, I know where we're at. Yeah. Okay. So we do just have to go down here. Replenish our Estus. And then see what's down here. Oh, This looks like a boss fight. Wow, that's a long drop. Yeah, it was a boss fight. Demon in pain and demon from below. Something's telling me they're They're not gonna be weak against fire. This isn't gonna go well. Thank God there's a bonfire just right there, though. Yeah, they're not weak against fire. At least that one isn't. Asshole. Yeah, there's no way. I'm gonna need some help with this one. I can tell that right now. Yeah, they're both 166 damage. What's he doing? Yeah, just a casual 7-hit combo. There's no way I'm gonna be able to do this by myself. I'm not that great at Dark Souls 3. Oh, yes. Really not doing a whole lot of damage. I think with a lot of practice, I could probably end up doing this fight by myself. Unless something gets just insane. After I take out one of them. No, come on. They regenerate life. Come on, I just want to kill one of them. Okay, I got one. I can't see the other one. I'm out of Vestas. I'm dead. No one survived it. There, I'm dead. Oh boy. Yeah, we're definitely gonna try summoning help here. I cannot do multi-boss fights like that. Maybe if I wasn't a pyromancer. Oh, we had an NPC phantom right here. Amnesiac Lap. That was our buddy. Can we get someone else? What weapons is he using here? Oh, don't walk off. Don't you dare walk off. What are you trying to do?
Hey.
Okay. Here we go. I didn't see where the other one was. Whoa, whatever he's doing a shitload of damage. Thinking these guys are strong against dark as well. Yeah, when they're split up, it's much easier. Yeah, whatever weapon that other guy's using, much stronger than mine. I think that's a lot of my problem with this game. I haven't found a build that's really strong for me. Is it over? No. Jesus Christ. A two-part boss battle on top of two at once. There's no way I could have done this by myself. Wow. This guy reminds me of those gargoyle demons from Dark Souls 1 with that jumping back. Uh-oh. No! No! Okay with the combos! Good job. This is going to be a tough one. laser beams. This fight is brutal. Oh no, my helper died. Okay, get the... Yes! My weapon isn't doing hardly... Well, it's doing a lot of damage. This guy's got a lot of life. Come on, we've almost got him. I knew he was gonna do that. Oh, I've almost got him. No! Oh my god, I got him! Oh, wow. That was an insanely intense battle. Soul of the Demon Prince. Wow. Starts off with two bosses at once and then goes into a completely new boss. That is insane. Bonfire lit. There's no way I could have done that by myself. And what have we got back here? Small envoy banner. I'm guessing that is a key. Hold before the ring cliff for delivery. Small banner used in the envoys of Great Lord Glenn in the days of yore. So that's just like... It even looks similar. So that Lothic banner. Okay, so this would probably be a pretty good place to end this video. What's that green light over there? Let me go check that out, and then I'll end the video. What is that? Oh, my souls. Duh. Okay, so I will end this video here, and I will see you guys next time.